Hey there! When I first tried ChatGPT to author and refine my scripts, something felt off. It was like I was reading words from a stranger and not from my own heart. It just didn't sound like me. And I found myself spending a lot of time rewording it and adding my personal touch. You know, our words tell our story. They are a part of us. And I started wondering, can I get ChatGPT to feel that way too? So today, let's try something together. Let's see if we can teach ChatGPT to speak with our voice and our emotions. Okay, first things first, take any piece of content you have authored, whether it's a chat from a recent webinar, an email you've sent, a snippet from a presentation, or even excerpts from any interview. It can be anything that clearly depicts your writing and speaking style. For me, I'm going to use the transcript from the presentation I recently gave. Now, let's head over to ChatGPT. For those of you with ChatGPT Plus subscription, there's a neat feature you can utilize for it, which is the code interpreter. To use it, simply enable the code interpreter option and then you can easily upload your document right into the platform. And if you don't have the Plus version, don't worry, you can still proceed with analyzing the tone. Just copy the text from your document and paste it right after your prompt. And for the magic to happen, try prompting ChatGPT to review the transcript and analyze the tone of the content. Now, get ready. ChatGPT is about to show us something cool. These words, they describe the feel of your content. It's like discovering a new side of your own voice. And according to ChatGPT, my voice sounds conversational and engaging. What do you think? Leave a comment and let me know. With the analysis complete, let's ask ChatGPT to help us summarize this in a prompt format, so that we can utilize it for generating other scripts or revising our first drafts. Here's what I'm asking ChatGPT to do next. Based on this analysis, if I need to use Pooja's tone while writing a video script, what tone should I add to my prompt? And ChatGPT shares the key elements to include in the prompt and also an example prompt. With these insights, you're not just understanding your tone, but also learning to craft content that resonates with it. Taking these tone insights, I thought, why not put them to test immediately? So I prompted ChatGPT to create something special. I asked it to write a 2-minute video script about the benefits of meditation that I've been trying of late. But this script will be with a twist. It will have an echo to my tone from my recent presentation. The outcomes, you ask? A script that felt like my own words. It was interactive, had my personal stories, and was really positive. It talked about meditation, but in my unique style. So why not give it a shot? Discover your voice with ChatGPT and let your unique story shine through. Thank you.